What's our name? What's our name? What's our name? Yeah, thank you.
One team, one city, one huge celebration. Baltimore throws a party like no other to celebrate its Super Bowl champion Ravens. And good evening, everyone. 12 long years separate the last time the Lombardi Trophy came to us here in Baltimore.
And today, Ravens Nation burst at the seams to celebrate its second championship in franchise history with a truly incredible victory parade.
Tens of thousands of fans turned out today at City Hall along the parade route, and M&T Bank Stadium had to be closed because it was over capacity for the celebration.
Our team coverage of today's impressive Purple Passion extravaganza begins with 11 News reporter Rob Roblin, who's been along the parade route all day. Robbie, I know it was an incredible sight and experience for you. Was for me.
Well, you're exactly right. I was here and happened to be here 12 years ago for the first Super Bowl parade. And to be quite honest with you, it was nothing compared to what we saw today in downtown Baltimore.
The fans were here early. They came from all over the state, eager to see their heroes.
Yeah, it was a great game. It came down to the wire. San Francisco played really well. It was probably one of the best Super Bowls I've seen in a while.
I'm so excited. This is going to be so great. It's so much fun to see the whole city come out.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience that we can enjoy together.
The closer it got to the start of the parade, more fans showed up. Soon the sidewalks were packed from President Street to M&T Bank Stadium.
We just won the Super Bowl, baby. The Super Bowl. Best team in the country, world. That's it.
So it's my first Super Bowl parade ever, so I'm really excited.
And I'm just so excited that everything is, all their dreams have come true. Just really happy this year.
It was almost an hour late, but finally, the fans got to see what they came for. Their world champion, Baltimore Ravens.
T-Sizzle. Yeah, Ray Lewis. There's Mr. Ray Lewis right there. Jacoby, there you go, Jacoby. Yeah. There it is, the Lombardi Trophy. There we go. You can see it. There it is.
This is a day no one will ever forget.
And at the end of the parade, people just spilled out into the streets, following the players up to M&T Bank Stadium. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.